gives me a chance to play for Korea, which was at the world level, something that I have never done before, and it was part of the reason why I wanted to pursue this.
Yeah, we're gonna have high expectations to get a medal for sure.
Let it take care of itself every day to get better every day until we get to Pyeongchang.